feel like I'm breathing. I don't feel like I'm breathing the water. I'm too scared.
That orange bit has to be above it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, well, how do people do it when they're so far in the water then?
Well, they have a tank.
Go on, just like go on the surface, like
you're
swimming.
It's warm on your hands
and
keep your, and then you're on the
whoa. There you go.
You went under. You
went
under, you gotta keep the orange bit
top.
Okay. Not too far under.
It's hot.
It's hot.
You're gonna go under, don't go to the bottom.
That's it.
That's it.
There you go. You know what, if you sit down.
I feel like
if you sit down on the bottom, will the orange bit still be sticking above the water? Try sitting on the bottom.
Oh, it's like I have glasses. Why it's so blurry?
Try sitting on the bottom of the pool. Sound like a robot? Right. Try sitting on the bottom, see if it's still standing up.
Yeah.
Hey! I don't know. There must have been some already in.
No! Come back!
What's that?
It's a chlorine.
It's probably gonna piss it down on you.
Drop it and listen for the noise.
Oh, you've got that
one. Oh.
It's literally gonna throw it down on you. And they're all dead for this.
I don't know if I can do it.